Kiefernstrasse has a wild history. There were street battles going on and still are some of those flats occupied. But the most important thing is those painted houses. They are so nice. I show almost everyone who's coming to Düsseldorf this particular street. Kiefernstrasse is for everybody who likes urban art, but please show some respect and don't shoot directly into their kitchen. The people here are very nice. If you just talk to them, some might invite you into their rooms.